I'm sorry, but I just can't swallow
oh,
this right
on,
now.
Come on, darling. He's hung like a sperm whale, for pity's sake. How can you not feel the part?
But Stevie...
How's my star director?
Oh, man, the struggle between the artistic integrity and the humping, pumping action continues unabated. And before you ask, yes, all four videos will be released by their... Honey, can you please keep the Andacon in the shot? He costs more per hour than you do.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
I was thinking we need some kind of big stunt to really promote the launch. Something that will make a real impact on this city. You got any ideas?
Well, in the old days, they used to have gala events, stars, limos, the night sky crisscrossed with searchlights.
Searchlights. I got an idea.
Yeah. Well, little sequin numbers and the limos. Premieres. Oh, yes, ma'am. Of course, ma'am. And the press and the barrage of lights.
She's always giving me a hard time.
Has anyone seen my attaché?
Thank you. Tommy, Paolo here, 2 packs of Amigos.
What do you want, Paul? I don't want any fake label clothes.
Very funny, mate, but you know I don't touch Ben gear. No, I was just calling to see if I can get a part in one of your movies. Back in England, I did a lot of blue stuff, mate. I'm packing more weed than you, my son.
Paul, thanks for the offer. I'll bear that in mind.
Seriously, don't forget about me. That's all I've done for you.
That's what I'm trying to forget about.